Hello everybody, welcome to Remral's World of Autism. In this video I just want to give you a bit of an update. For the last 2 weeks I haven't been able to do much because I'm constantly in quite a lot of pain. I have a pinched nerve in my neck and it causes me a lot of pain, especially in my upper left arm. And also in my neck. I have no idea what caused it. And probably just being in the wrong position a lot while working on my laptop, for example. I haven't even been able to work on my drawings, which is quite difficult for me because I don't tend to do all that well when I can draw. I've been to two doctors. The first one just prescribed me pain medication and in anti-inflammatory meds, and it just didn't work at all against the pain, and like extra strength Tylenol didn't do anything either. So now since a few days I started with Lyrica, prescribed by another doctor, and I have been sleeping better with the Lyrica, because before that I for like a week and a half I hardly slept because it was so painful. So I hope that the Lyrica is going to work. It always takes a while, they said, with Lyrica for it to start working. So I just have to see how that goes, and just so you know, I might not post that many videos or make that many videos while I'm dealing with this, and I hope to go back to all my work as soon as possible, and that the pain gets less, and that I can just get back into my old groove, actually. So that was it. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you with my next videos again. Bye.